Hey guys, another video. Today I'm going to show you inside of my truck actually, and the new cigarette lighter that I've installed. It's a launch laser. Of course it doesn't do any of that stuff, but I just wanted to show you how it works. So basically, let's pull it out first. If you don't know, if your car doesn't have one, basically once you push, car cigarette lighters get engaged and they get hot enough to burn, light up a cigarette, and then you pull it out, you see the red, see the color mark here that's pretty hot, and then you kind of use it to light up your cigarette. And let me try to get the camera zooming. All right, this is for 1998 Dodge Dakota, and you can find a description, the item in the description of the video. It's pretty good. You can do this. It kind of, the top gets removed if you just spin it like that, and the other way is kind of, you tighten it up. And let's see it in action, actually. Let me put it back to its place. Let's put the key in the ignition. Do that, and takes a couple seconds. I think maybe 10 or 15, maybe less than that. All right, it's ready, and as you can see, it's hot, and it's just ready to go. Just wanted to, it was about $5 or $6, and if it was off of Amazon. It was pretty good. Mine was missing, so I just kind of ordered it to replace that. Thanks a lot for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Bye-bye.